Recibe el capitán Juan Pablo Montes el premio al Juego Limpio.
Well, it's just short for Motagua. The fair play award is going to be a
felicitaciones.
A bit of a frustrating trophy to carry home, but